The minister got a view from the front end as he arrived at Tower Hill Station. £3.3 million has been spent here, improving access to and from the street. The minister said the money and a further £167 million to be spent on improvements elsewhere will come out of savings in the cost of running LRT. It will cost London ratepayers 2p in the pound less this year.
Since the GLC Politico's got out of the scene and it's run by professional managers, we've seen a great deal improved efficiency, more passengers being carried, and the costs to the London ratepayers have come down by 30%.
Meanwhile, Roger Stott for the opposition said the reduced running costs had resulted in 6,500 jobs being shed and an increased safety risk underground.